Returnable kick. Folks lost it. And a great... The running back is Troy McCormick. They fake it to him, and Huntley keeps. Breaks a tackle across the 20, 30, and knocked out of bounds. He wears number two, missed the tackle, would have held him to a short game. Two running backs. Again, it's Huntley. That option look has given... He wouldn't mind being forced at this rate. Huntley will keep it again. Moss, good block. Huntley, another nice run. Now a flag.
Give the ball off the running back.
Offense, number nine. 10-yard penalty. Replay, second down.
Let's go. Huntley bobbles it. Somehow keeps his composure, completes to Harrison. Another bad snap. Picks this one up, swings it out, has it blocked at the line of scrimmage. Award winner from a year ago, Mitch Wisnowski. Just an unbelievable kicker. Yeah. Led the nation in BYU, desperate to get a running game going. It was shut down a week ago by LSU. And they'll try the jet sweep look out of the backfield as Trinneman and Jonah Tripp. Die goes in motion. And they'll turn and throw it to him. Bobbled the ball and dropped it at the 18 list. Big early season game there. Can Lincoln Riley get a huge win this early in his head coaching career? Four-man rush, no pressure. The pass underneath, knocked away, and it looked like it was intercepted.
To strength, BYU's offense versus Utah's defense.
Linehan will punt to Hobbs. Makes the fair catch at the 40. Moss is the running back along with Huntley. Huntley keeps again and throws over the middle, complete.
The run, continue to focus on the run.
Full house backfield. Huntley with a read and second and a long three. Moss. A good job of shaking off that first time. Damari Simpkins checks in. Four wide receivers. Huntley wants to set up a screen and does. McCormick will be knocked down at the 34-yard line.
They had 11 penalties last
Holding.
Week.
Holding. Offense number 70. 10-yard penalty. Replay third down. So
three-man rush. Throws underneath. Ball's loose. And Utah somehow got it back. Wisnowski with Jacobson deep. And put it at the half-yard line and gets the bounce backward.
Credit when credit's due.
Yes, sir. But the ball comes out to the 20. Straight up the middle for a couple of yards, and that's it. Second call at eight. Fake to Fonua. Mangum with pressure, throws underneath, and it's intercepted. Hobbs. Booby Hobbs. They go to the shotgun. Zach Moss, number two, is the running back. Blitz coming. Moss. He drilled. Quarterback draw. Huntley tripped. Got a tight end in there. Split out a couple of yards. Two wide receivers. The toss to Moss. Moss spins off the tackle. Knocked out of bounds at the three. Gay,
3 points.
Who was a walk-on who only played 1 year of football. And after Chayton Johnson missed the opening field goal try of the year, they called on him. He has not missed since. Running uphill in this one.
This will be a big series.
This was the single setback. And Mangum, who is only one out of three with a pick, to try to get something started. That ball's tipped, caught anyway. Staring him down too. That's one of the reasons that was blocked at the line of scrimmage. Straight up the middle goes Squally Canada. Off the right side, some space for Fonua. Two wideouts. And Fonua the tailback. Fonua straight up the middle. Shumway goes in motion. Blitz coming, and Mangum was crushed. The safety Hansen, they say that's a loose ball instead of a pass. No whistles yet. Right.
After review, the ruling on the field is that it was an incomplete pass. The quarterback's hand was going forward. It'll be third down. The game clock, please reset the game clock to 4:02.
Eight-man drop, rush three.
Mangum forced out of the pocket, has to throw on the run, and it was intercepted but out of bounds.
Make them punt the ball.
Hobbs is deep. They come with a rush, but don't get there. Hobbs will let it go. That may have touched the Utah player.
Close.
There was no touch of the ball. First down, Utah.
McCormick is the running back. Huntley gives it to him. Gets the corner and out of bounds. Empty backfield for Huntley. Flanker screen. It's going to be a double pass. There's a flag down.
There are two fouls on the play. Both fouls are against the offense. Ineligible receiver downfield, number 69. That penalty is declined. Holding offense, number 80. That penalty will be enforced half the distance to the goal. Second down.
Second and 11. That's Siosi Wilson called for the flag. Over the middle, McCormick. So four-man front. Another low snap. Huntley throws. McCormick makes the catch. It just messes up the timing. That's three. He's an All-American here. First or second in four different and the most important kicking categories. This time it's a rugby-style kick. Mangum throws behind his receiver. Second and about a yard. Fonua moving the pile forward. He could go. Fonua again nailed after a game. So mechanical in his progressions, more instinctive the way he said. Mangum back throws underneath. There's an example. Because thigh goes in motion, they would early.
False start. Offense, number 71. Five-yard penalty, third down.
They would play some more zone coverage. They love to play man. Mangum with time, throws complete. That's going to be a first down. In the middle of the eye. Fake the run. Here goes Mangum. Slides. Had his helmet taken off, and there's the flag.
After review, the ruling on the field of targeting is confirmed. Number 10 is disqualified from the game. BYU player number 12 may remain in the game.
He can. Exactly right.
Mangum. Short set. Quick out. Shumway down to the 16-yard line.
Got your right.
Yeah.
Another one. It's the heart, Mike.
Absolutely. Bouncing off the tackle is Fonua. That's Dye. They look his way. Throw over the middle. That's a complete pass to the tight end, Matt Bushman. Fonua is back in as the deep man in the eye. Four-man line for Utah. Fonua
got maybe a yard before he was pushed back by the center of that defense. Bunches the receivers to the right side. Swings it out for Nua in the flat. Dives to the three. This will be the 12th play of this drive. Third and goal. Utah shows blitz. They come. Mangum punts. Touchdown. Shumway.
Pass interference. Offense number 15. 15-yard penalty. Replay. Third down.
Here's the inside receiver. Watch what happens. He works to the outside. Man coverage. You can't do that. You can't shield a defender even in tougher field goal position.
Four-man rush this time. Mangum. That's a nice shoot-top catch by Fonua. Your 28-yard field goal for Rep Allman. And it is no good. Should have made that anyway. Deep post and caught at the 32-yard line. Oh. Get back to the ground, pick up about six. Starter, it was basically mop-up or emergency duty. But he looks like he's in command of this offense now. Throws a bullet out.
You, a lot of substitution.
Huntley hands it off, and they'll pick up a couple. Zach Moss gets the carry. Hadley made the tackle, second and six. Huntley after the fake. Boy, good ball fake to get another 3 or 4 yards out of it. Got to be tough for him and Moss and Simpkins to play tonight and concentrate fully because of the hurricane. Huntley straight up the middle, gets down to about the two. Huntley throws on the run, touchdown. Well-designed play, and it's Troy Williams. Transfer.
Pass interference, offense number 80. 15-yard penalty, replay second down.
C.O.C. Wilson called for interference. Did we have another pick play?
Well, let's see here.
Yes, we did.
Yes, we did. He went after him.
Leaving the other receiver wide open in the corner. Huntley couldn't find anybody. He throws up in the flat to Moss. Moss breaks a tackle, gets down to the seven. McCormick is in, third and goal. He moved up in the slot. Huntley looks that way. Now he's forced to run. Throws back of the end zone. Tipped in the air and incomplete.
To take chances. We've seen that the whole game.
Jacobson is in there playing for Micah Hanneman, the young man who can't play in the first half because he is out.
During the forward pass in college football because he originated right here.
What a great kickoff man Wisnowski is. He's also the All-American. They'll start from the 25. Jet sweep. They give it to Bo Tanner. His first carry. Out of the eye. Blitz coming, and Tanner Mangum never had a chance. Goes down at the 18-yard line as Casey Hughes for Mangum. Draw play. Man, that just went absolutely nowhere. Back to kick. Hobbs waits for it. Low line drive kick. It takes a good bounce for BYU. Taylor only had 1 year in college at Eastern Washington after a superb high school season. Boy, nice run by Huntley. Got a first down. Let's go to Card.
15-yard penalty. Replay, first down.
And, Mike, he was so...
A culture change in this offense. Four-man rush. They don't get there. The pass underneath after the penalty. On the run, another completion and a big, big stick.
Wonder who's going to run the ball.
There's your answer.
And it is just shot. Fourth and one, they're out there to go for it. And they've got the first down.
Did you see? You're going to see a lot of Tyler Huntley here.
Short set throws complete, and it's Carrington. Huntley swings it in the flat. That's not going to work for more than a couple of yards. And they have a timeout still at their disposal. Good protection. Now Huntley scrambles and smartly throws it away. BYU crowd exhorting that defense for a stop. Huntley, a bullet to Carrington inside the five, first and goal.
Carrington lines up most of the time.
Clock running, another bad snap. Comes up with it and throws in the corner, out of bounds.
With flags, but.
Holding offense number one. 10-yard penalty, replay first down.
Tyler Huntley was called for holding. How's that possible? First and goal with 11 seconds left, but they push him back. This one batted down to the line of scrimmage. Good news for the Cougars. They're only down by two field goals. Time's going to run out if he doesn't get this pass off. It's too high.
Didn't think.
They do convert, however. The score could be much bigger at this point.
Execution has not been a premium in offense.
No, it hasn't.
Team. All right. Different formation here out of BYU. See if they change their tactics.
Got a bunch right. Mangum back to throw. Has pressure in his face. Throws underneath for a short game. Final attack. He's got a pro-style quarterback in Tanner Mangum, who is not all that mobile. Off the right side, breaking the tackle for about 4 yards. Third and three. Sustaining a drive would really help these guys keep their defense off the field for a while. Maybe produce some points. Pressure coming, and the ball's batted down at the line of scrimmage and picked off. Mono Fisi, the tackle, had that ball bounce right in his lap, and it's Utah football. And they start from the 25-yard line. Huntley forced out of the pocket and throws it away.
He's making BYU one-dimensional by shutting down the run.
Well, he is doing that, Paul. Post inside the five. Great throw and the catch by Carrington, sophomore at Oregon.
Busted play.
Huntley takes advantage anyway. But with nobody there when he turned around, so what the heck, I'll do it myself. And now Matt Gay will come on for the point after. It is still a two-touchdown game at 16-0. Bateman is the transfer from Alabama, listed as the third-team quarterback for this ball club. Mangum throws out in the flat. They'll pick up about five. Second and five. Mangum throws again. A little bit of contact there. No flag. Third and five. They can ill afford a three and out and give it back to Utah at this point. And that will be enough for a first down. Good throw there. Good.
They've got to make something happen. They're going to run out of time. They've got to get the fans involved.
Again, underneath. Mangum may have had his arm hit when he let that go, and it's intercepted. 11:27 on the third quarter clock. And another fumble, and BYU has it. Straight up the middle goes the big guy. He originally signed with Wisconsin, went on his mission, and decided he was going to go to BYU. And that Mangum hands it off. Down to the 2-yard line goes Tulo Tau. Ball spotted just outside the one. Big guy's got it again, lowers his shoulder, pushed back this time. Movement up front.
Delay of game. Defense number 93. Signals intended to draw the offense into a false start. Half the distance to the goal. Second down.
Tough
yeah,
call,
that's a
isn't
tough
it?
Call on that.
The big man gets the first points in a long, long time. Almost a game and three quarters. And comes up with this time. Mangum rolls, trying to keep it alive. Jump ball in the back of the end zone and incomplete. Got that on your chart the same way you do everything?
During the play, personal foul, illegal block below the waist, offense number 59. This penalty is declined. The try is no good. The kickoff will be from the 35-yard line.
From against Utah under Kalani Sitake. Fultz, the deep man from the goal line. Cut down shy of the 15-yard.
Utah's just got to get back to basic plays.
Huntley throws underneath, and that BYU defense.
And throw it. And with Carrington on the right side, that's always a good play.
Throw near the first down. Huntley has arm talent. Trying to get that first down, and they can't. And he has got a brilliant future as a defensive lineman. Jacobson takes it at the 26-yard.
Just gave up so many yards in the passing game. Their defensive back really got exposed.
Mangum under pressure. Down he goes. They tried to run it with Mangum. That was a good ball fake on it. The ball 8 times, some of them on sacks, and lost 22 yards. But the element of surprise may help him, certainly. And now Mangum takes off again. Dive does not get there.
Make hole.
Tough to dig out of a hole like that, too. Especially with their style of offense. It is not a big play group. Good cover. Pass at the last moment, complete out to the 30.
There's no foul for an eligible receiver downfield. The result of the play is a first down.
First and 10. Huntley out in the flat to McCormick. And McCormick cut down.
Ball either down the field or runs it. Keeps the ball alive.
Good fake and another good throw, complete out to midfield.
It's number 79. 5-yard penalty. Replay, second down.
Utah's been hit for 9 penalties, 85 yards. Zing over the middle. Building an offense from scratch, would this be the kind of thing you'd be looking for?
I would have a mixture of both of these. I think there's...
That's for sure. BYU jumps.
Here's a freeze play.
And they'll throw it out of bounds. That
offside, defense number 95 in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty results in a first down.
Change the play at the line of scrimmage.
Little trickery. Simpkins wants to throw. Boy, he's got an arm too.
Every play that they've worked on in practice.
Just going to make Kyle Whittingham very happy with his choice of offensive coordinators.
Again, that's what you get on all these
there's
RPOs.
There's no foul for intentional, excuse me, there's no foul for an ineligible receiver downfield. The quarterback legally grounded the ball. Second down.
Have to take a closer look at that. Boy, third and 10.
Huge, huge play for BYU's defense.
Huntley with time for the end zone. Was he in? No. Wilson is saying he caught it.
That ball was in the air almost 45 yards. No, standing
out of bounds. Just had his left toe on the line here. As Gay is 3 for 3 tonight, make it 4 for 4. And Wisnowski to kick it away. A yard deep, they'll bring it out. And four opportunities. They need 2 touchdowns. They're going to have to take advantage of this field position. Mangum goes for the deep ball and overthrown. Good coverage by Casey Hughes. Off the right side.
Offense number 78. 10-yard penalty. Replay, second down.
Mangum hit just before he throws. Kicking. Blitz coming. Mangum throws off his back foot. The old saying that speed kills, it still does.
No substitute.
Hobbs. For a nice cut. Good. And he's got arm talent galore. Nice throw there out in the flat. Extra effort by Nacua. And let's go to Clark. You have to hope for football smarts out of your quarterback. And he's displayed him. Huntley, look at the power of his
similarities.
Put his hand on Jackson Barton's back and just followed him to pick up enough yardage. For special talent there, there's no doubt about it. Quarterback keeper.
To read all the way, reading the defensive end.
And another first down.
Bad technique, such as this, put the ball on the ground and make mistakes.
Turns it into a positive anyway.
Like I said, he flew over a lot of schools to get here.
And they're very grateful. Wait. Huntley with time. He obviously
dumped it off his back.
Third and inches. And another first down. McCormick. Did he fumble? He did. 2 scores, 2 touchdowns with 10:39 left. Mangum had a man, but overthrew him by a step. And
Booby Hobbs has got to get his feet out of the ground and cover the guy. Here we go back to last play, but again,
it was thrown a little more inside. See if Utah was outside, I think, or offside, I think they were. The only starter
offside
from a year ago.
Defense number 11, 5-yard penalty, replay, third down.
Mangum looking downfield, nailed and sacked. Anchored it. Hobbs. They got tuckered out rushing the field. Paul Karkat.
Coach here. Somehow I was able to get Kyle Whittingham. And I'll tell you what, as Carrington looks like he's off to the races.
What a throw. Man, that was beautiful.
Zero in on it.
Quarterback keeper, biggest one in the country.
That's exactly right.
Second and five. We're using up the play clock as much as possible to let that game clock roll. Third and five. Oh, really just milking that play clock. Huntley slides. He's going to be short. And go for it on fourth down. And not make it. BYU's defense rises to the occasion. But only 5:51 left for the Cougars. Langdon comes out throwing. They'll give them all the five. Blitz coming. Langdon steps up enough, throws almost picked.
Hot.
Right.
But there is a back. He stepped up into the line of scrimmage. Maybe they should have moved the offensive line to the left.
Pressure coming again. Steps up and throws. Complete down near the 42-yard line. A deep throw, and he got it this time to Bushman, who's his favorite receiver. He's out of Tucson, Arizona, one of the most athletic big guys on this team. Mangum again has it batted back down. So coordinator got to be proud of his kids tonight. Mangum steps up again and throws incomplete. 10. Obviously, this is four down territory. Mangum trying to keep the play alive, throws back against the grain and gets the first down. Four-man front. Mangum just off the fingertips of Neil Powell.
And if they don't get into some zone, again, they're playing man coverage. They're just challenging the receivers.
They dump it off underneath. That's another first down. Not
throwing it short.
Go with a running play.
He doesn't.
He looks like he's in shape. They'll send him out of the backfield. He's wide open, and Manga missed him as he rolled out to the right specifically to run that play.
Before the pass, holding defense number 22. The penalty is half the distance from the goal. Automatic first down.
First and goal. Mangum.
Great protection.
Guns to the end zone, and it's a touchdown.
Game. If you do kick it off, you better play real good defense.
And they've got three timeouts.
I'd never take the ball out of his hand for the next three or four plays.
And with that, almost unbelievably, BYU still has a shot. Second on that play clock. They run the option, but they hand it off. It'll be about 4 yards.
Draw here. Well,
throws it out in the flat. And they won't get it.
Ground. Get as much as a return as you possibly can. Don't back up past the 10-yard line.
Aleva Hefo is back. Signals fair catch. Backs all the way up. Bag of tricks. They can stop the clock just once with a timeout. Mangum on the run, and he tried to run before he caught it. Blitz coming. Mangum throws to his tight end Bush. Go for it if they don't make it on third. Mangum throws to the outside, complete to Bo Tanner. Now they say incomplete. Fourth and four.
Tight end.
It's his favorite receiver.
And he tried to throw it to him and he didn't get it.
Yep. You want to beat your arch rival, you can
to create some kind of running game. Tanner Mangum's not going to make it through the year having to throw the ball like he threw it tonight.
Coach, defensively, before your unit took the field that last time, what was the message?
Well, get a stop, and it's essentially the ball game. And so great job by our defense rising up. You know, I succumbed to a little bit of outside influence. Should have probably kicked a field goal there to go up three scores. Thought we could make the first. That falls on me. Didn't get it. And fortunately, our defense had enough in the tank to get the win. But that's a good football team over there. They play hard, and they're well coached.
On the other side of the ball, your sophomore quarterback, Tyler Huntley, had almost 400 yards of total offense. What makes that kid tick?
He's a playmaker. He's got a ton of confidence. He's got the field general mentality you look for in a quarterback. He's athletic, and he's going to get nothing but better. You watch.
You know, Coach, it's always next team up mentality with you and your staff, but this is a big game when you play BYU. Obviously, it's a huge rivalry. When the dust settles and now you've won, what does it mean to you and your program?
Well, it's, you know, in-state supremacy has some effect on some recruiting, and I'm just proud of our guys. I'm proud of our coaches and our players. Did a great job. It's on to the next one now. We've got San Jose next week coming in. This is an emotionally draining game. We got to be wary of not having a hangover after this game. Be ready for the San Jose group.
Thank you, Coach.
Okay, thank you.